To answer your question, I think it's because when you can see that you're a part of something that's way bigger than you, and you still have a lot of room to move around in, the Bible says that man was given dominion over everything. And I think that the religion of it becomes just, it's like man in the face of God. You would see God in everything that he's created and have that sort of rich meaning for your surroundings.